Bay State running with the Division One boys 1,000 meter champion Thomas Lingard from Lexington. Tom just ran a recent PR 4:17 in the mile. He's been tearing up the tracks, indoor, outdoor, cross country for the last 3 years of his career, and it's bittersweet to see his last 1,000 today in EMAS. But Tom, let's start from scratch. You're the number one seed coming in. You had a target on your back. Did we race for the win, or what was the technique today?
I was actually second seed coming in. Jason Dillon had a better season best. So I knew that the competition was going